So the blood is so powerful, God can even say in the courtroom to the devil, you are overruled right now. Sit down and shut up. Because it is a blood that speaks. It forgives, it protects, it delivers, it empowers. That is what the blood does. It is the power of the sacrifice of Jesus operating today for believers who are operating in sync with the blood, because the blood talks.